This is why it is important to make sure you have your wood cut up, stacked, and seasoned before it snows, or you'll be left with a cold home.